but felt right, and I'm afraid to slap them back on the ass, and then they will call me gay, because I have friends like that. What do you do? Slap my own ass, I guess, a little bit.
They're not just marbles. So she admits it.
She thinks her marbles are planets.
She's crazy. Leave me alone. Come on, Sue. Let us see your plan.
All right, I'm going to go hard on editing now just because I really... It's already 6 and I have a date with Hafu for Hearthstone, so...
Bennett, get away from me. Get your scary street dog away from us.
Good job, Pooch.
You know what? I don't think I need to edit anything. Do you guys want to... We're going to gamble. I think we're going to gamble today. We're going to uncut everything in the rest here. Let's just gamble. We're going to just assume it's going to be okay. Let's just gamble and assume it's all good. That's a good idea. Let's just speed up ahead here and see if it's okay.
Bork. Bork.
Lazy? You're damn right. You guys remember the Deus Ex editing streams? We did some crazy lazy edits. It was great. What about all the racist shit? Don't need to cut that out? Nah, we can keep the racist stuff in there.
Poochie? Poochie! Oh, Poochie.
Alright, we're good there. There's a song here, so I do want to up the volume of this part. See the audio difference.
You'll learn more in Okokoro Part 4. Goodbye, Sue.
Poor Uma.
Hey! You guys are still here? Hi, Daniel.
Show us the song? Alright, you guys can see the song at least. What song are you singing? Oh yeah, I know. I sang this one too, right? Was sung by Laura Shigihara, the actual creator of this game, for those who were curious.
Hey!
Hi.
You guys are still here? Hi, Danielle. Since you're still here, you should come join us for the Star Night tonight. Thank you. What's Star Night again?
Only the biggest celebration of the whole year.
It's basically the best, trust me.
Hey, which song are you singing? It keeps getting stuck in my head. Oh, I Want You by Savage Garden.
It's me, Chicka Cherry Cola. Okay, we're almost ready.
I know you're about to put an end to the stream and I don't want to ruin your night, but some dude is impersonating you on Skype and Discord for personal gain. He could do an almost perfect impression of your voice and gives people, mostly kids, a link to donate to you. Sadly, when I tried to report him, I couldn't report him since I'm not the person he's impersonating. Again, I didn't want to ruin your night with this, but if you hit me up somewhere in the future, I can give details. I just send that to my business email. But yeah, that's That's just the way it is, man. I've had that shit happen for literally years now. People have been made, like, Steam accounts. Fucking, I don't know. People did it a lot. It's really frustrating. It's really annoying.
We're almost ready, but I think Cora might be running a bit behind. You might want to drop by and see if she needs anything. When it's time for Star Night, talk to the chief and he'll walk you over with you. See you soon.
Oh, gosh, you hear that little oof?
See you soon.
Oof. Honey, you fucked up there. But yeah, that's one reason why I hate being who I am, because people always try to make a profit off of it somehow.
See you soon. See you soon. See you soon. Mom?
Right, it's Discord. I despise. Actually, no, Discord's okay.
Do you know what this means? Parties!
Okay, there we go. And now I can do outro song of some bumpy sort, and then we will be done. Hooray! Alright. Let's see. Where is my... There we go. Alright. Since we want like a party thing, we gotta go in and grab some Monster Cat jams, I think. What does this sound like? One, two, three. Not enough of a party. I need bumpy. Too filthy. Too filthy. Digging it. I like that one. I'm feeling that. At first I was like, nah, but then I was like, ooh. I'm into that. Oh, how would you know if I need you back?
Parties!
Disgusting. Positively disgusting.
Parties! Parties! Parties!
Honestly, this is gonna be a really shitty outro. Very shitty outro, but that's okay. That's okay, we can have a garbage outro.
Parties! Mom, do you know what this means? Parties!
I think that's a beautiful, rushed, basic bitch outro. We put a lot of attention to our outros lately. I think we can get by with a slack job of one this time around. Also, the video itself is surprisingly pretty long, too, if I remember. Let's see. The raw footage was like 55-ish minutes. And this is about 44. So, that should be fine. We can do a basic, simple outro. It's all good. It's nothing too crazy. Parties! Let me have a slight fade to the... or zoom out. Parties! Okay. Alright. That should be fine. Let me hear the actual fade. And zoom in. All right, that's a nice little jam, something like that. All right, so very basic video this time around. We did a lot of lazy editing. That's fine. I think we can get away with one lazy one in the bunch. Should be fine. Can you please show Hey to that spinny stuff again? Oh, shit. Yeah, I got you, dude. All right. So, take you got Leonardo DiCaprio. Look at that guy. He's great. So, say I want to spin him around, man. All right, so I got it like that, right? Okay, so all you got to do, you click this little button right here. Or you can right-click, go to video event, pan/crop. That brings this up. Over here, there's a timeline of how long this track actually is. So then you would slide this over to how long you want it to be, or like where you want the actual spin to be, like ending at.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
So you do that, and then you move it up above it, and you'll have this little spinny arrow. You grab it, spin it as much as you want. Now remember how many times you spin it though. So say if I spin it one time like this, it will spin it one time automatically. However, if I spin it two times, it will spin it two times, meaning it'll go faster. If I spin it a lot of times, like I'm talking like I don't know how many times I just spun this man, it's gonna be spinning him pretty fast. So you know. That's a fast Leo. That's a fast fucking Leo. Now you know. He's gonna puke. So now you know, okay? He's a sick boy now. Very simple though. Very simple. Put that in the video? No. Well, hang on. Peace.
Time to find out. Why would you know if I need you back? Ooh, I'm time to find out.
Oh god. Don't double do that or you'll make a giant. Alright. We might need to speed it up maybe. It might not be fast enough.
Parties!
Okay, it works. However, I wanted to slowly zoom out as well while seeing this. So, like that. There we go. Alright, we have this stupid fucking spin. deeply and I want you, but that's one that I missed, apparently.
Tell me about
it. I'm telling you about it right now. It was a pretty good song. I like that song a lot. It's very solid. It's a King Pro Chan and Slash and Mac. Thank you. Have you seen Super Woe 64? Think it has a stream video potential. I'll keep it in mind. Thank you. All right. Let me go ahead and hop on TeamSpeak as we will have a guest now or soon. Not sure exactly. Okay. Soon. Not yet. Okay. So when she gets here, guys, we got to drop all the weird talks. I know. It sucks. But we got to play it cool, okay? She's not used to your weird shit. No sex stories anymore, guys. I'm sorry. Wait, he isn't leaving? No, I never said I was leaving. What? Fuck. I think I leave you guys. Come on. We're gonna play Hearthstone. Whew. Is Moz gonna join? I mean, I'm down if he's here. I don't think he's awake, though. He might be awake. I don't know. Play the first album? I guess I could. Yeah, we'll do that. I'm gonna throw that up right now. Can't throw that up. I need some music anyway for Hearthstone. Might be a bit loud. Alright, let me go ahead and start up the video game known as Hearthstone. Whew, I never get to catch your streams, but today I finally can because I'm a UK girl. I watched your Yakuza 0 stream yesterday and not gonna lie, I cried. Thanks for giving us the gift to play the whole game.
Shit, I'm sorry.
Thank you very much. That's rad. Oh shit, she's under here. She's coming. Keep it cool, guys. Your mic's not set up yet.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
I don't think she can hear me yet. Keep it cool, guys.
Oh, hey.
Oh, hey, what's up?
My bad.
Oh, no, that's all good. Shit. How'd your run go?
I played 4. This is my 5th. I'm 0-1 right now. I went 2-3 on my first one. Then I went 12-1. Then I went 6-5. So pretty bad, but I'm also only playing the bad classes. I haven't touched the top 3 classes yet.
So you want to start from the bottom and then go up.
Yeah.
I see. I don't blame you. Yeah, I just got done doing some editing, so now I got to waste time until I can go to sleep. So, what better way than effing Hearthstone, alright?
Sure.
Yeah, I saw the 2-3 run. I'm sorry that happened to you. That's rough. It's just a bad time.
It happens.
I get 3 free packs? What? Sorry, this is all new to me.
Oh, yeah. I got the packs, I just haven't opened them. I don't care about packs.
Yeah, I guess that's true. It doesn't really matter unless you're constructed. Wait, I didn't get 3 free packs. It lied to me. Never mind, I don't even care anymore. Stupid video game. God. Alright, cool. So, we have this run still going.
Yeah, we can finish it.
With the 5 wins and 0 losses. I'm pretty proud of it, personally speaking.
Yeah, I mean, it's a really good deck. And it should still play really well, even in this meta. So, yeah, gear it up.
Perfect. Alright. See what happens. Oh, I'm also listening to Savage Garden, so don't mind me.
Nice. Which song?
Right now it's on To the Moon and Back.
Nice! That's so good.
It is a good one. I got the whole first album playing because fuck it.
It's a good album.
Indeed. Alright. This got matched up with a worthy opponent. Oh crap, it's a mage. Alright, that's done. Gina.
We're a mage!
Oh yeah, you're right. Easy. Begin. Oh, they're going down. Okay. I know I don't want the 5 and the 6.
The 6 is exactly what you want.
Oh, I'm stupid. I do want the 6. You're right. Okay. Yeah. Not the 5, though.
Right. I don't think we want missiles either.
Okay. I'll accept that. Alright, what do we got today? Okay, well, I mean, that's how it goes sometimes.
Oh, yeah, that's fine.
Alright. Do we coin two? We don't really have anything we could do, really.
I think I would pass, yeah.
Yeah. Because then we have nothing for turn two.
Because we have turn two Pompous, turn three Prophet.
You're right.
Yeah.
It just keeps going lower. That's how it works. That's its mechanic.
Yep.
Shit. All right. So, ooh, that's a thing. That's a not a full thing that we want, really.
But it yeah, it's good thing. For later.
Yeah. All right. Do we Pompous?
Yeah.
All right. Good. Okay, we'll Pompous. Works.
3-2 versus 1-3.
There's no way he can kill that thing. That's gonna stand strong. He's gonna kill it.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, absolutely. He's got no chance. That's fine. Oh shit!
It's fine.
But he's dead too, though.
Yeah.
This thing.
That gets a little bit cheaper every turn, so I think we can go with Manic and, it'd be pretty scary to give him two Nerevian Prophets, because there's a new secret. I'm not sure if it's an old deck or not, this guy, I mean. There's a new secret, and it copies. It gives you two copies of the next minion that we play.
What?
But, anyway, but yeah, regardless, I play Manic, because next turn you can, like, play Prophet for two, right? Keeps getting cheaper and cheaper, so.
Just you're right.
The Manic is fine.
Alright, fair enough. Oh, it's something.
Uh-oh. Yeah, that's exactly the card that I said. So yeah, giving him two of those is way less scary than two Prophets, because, like, that's eventually going to be, like, 2-0 mana 4-4s.
That's true, yeah. Okay, fair enough. It is a nice effect, though.
Yeah, but, it's not that important, because, like, if you don't have card draw, you can't get to, like, the second copy of it anyway, right?
Yeah.
God, this guy really likes his freaking secrets.
He does. Is it another one of those? It was a 3 mana. I don't know if that means anything.
They're all 3 mana.
Oh, are they? Okay, gotcha.
Every mage secret is 3 mana. Every hunter secret is 2 mana. And every paladin secret is 1 mana.
That's weird. Okay. I'm just gonna hit.
I would wait until you see the secret first. So, what do you want to play? Do you want to play Prophet, Ping, or do you want to play Stone Shaper?
I feel like a Stone Shaper might be a good idea.
Yeah, sure, let's do it.
When Earth moves, empires
fall. Alright, yeah, definitely hit face.
Swords.
Babe, that's fine.
She had a good life. That's fine.
Yeah, she got copied. Her clones are in his hand.
They're just a bunch of fakes. It's all good. Oh, that thing's scary. Alright, cool.
Yeah, it's not good.
I'm about that scary life. Oh! Oh, would Coin Hogger be a good idea?
Yeah, it'd be really good. Sweet. And make sure you play it on the left side for a meteor positioning.
Meteor position, huh? Oh, because the